many English, and I learned how to be confident to speak in front of the class.
I've learned a lot of English, and I've made a lot of new friends.
Drawing the poster of the places that we recommend for travelers to go.
Hong Kong is an eating paradise, and we draw many
food. It's a poster about what makes Hong Kong unique. There are many special places and food.
Discussing some different in China and Canada, the culture of it.
We are discussing what is the difference between Canada and Hong Kong, and what is the same of these two things.
No, the unique things of Hong Kong and Canada. In Hong Kong,
there are no maple trees, and in Canada there are. And
hi, I'm Vanessa. I'm the class assistant of one of the bridging course class in this program. They're quite active, and their English is quite good, and I'm quite impressed with the students, I think.
Kids are really great. They're very playful. Can be a bit chatty, but I get that that creates the good atmosphere. Like, I guess this is a good camp teaching them English while having fun. Yeah.
experiences. We allow them to practice spoken English through drama, art, music. I'm definitely enjoying my time here, and I hope to influence more people to learn English.
This camp is very fun.
I had a really good time in this camp.
I hope I can join the camp next time too.
We had a great day. The kids came out, learned about hockey equipment, the basic rules and history of ice hockey. And then we came out here and they took turns playing ice hockey. Not on the ice, so I guess we call it court hockey or ball hockey. We used the ball and sticks. Lots of fun running around chasing. I think we had about 10 games. It was a lot of fun, just what everyone played. So overall, pretty successful. We learned a lot about not just ice hockey, but also about Canadian culture today. That's a big part of it.
They love playing ball games and, of course, attending its class.
Well, I think this camp can really give an opportunity to those students to learn about Canadian culture and also to improve their English.
So this camp definitely helped the students to learn more about English, more interested in English. Moreover, they will learn a lot more about Canada, which is very beautiful.
And maybe we can see you here next time.
Yes. Bye.
Bye.